Hello, folks.
This is Ishiro, it's Barry Runner here. Playing some Elder Scrolls Online here now. Probably play a little pop plates at 1 or 2. Is she here? Start it, yep. Shit. By dogs and everybody. All right, let's see here. Ooh. Yeah, badger. Let's take care of slots, huh? Yeah, it's been a while to balance. I got a current balance now. Sale price, is free all DLCs. There you go. Plenty for another Dark Brotherhood there. Yep, iron out. There we go. Got the Dark Brotherhood DLC now. That's awesome. Alright. Let's see here. Go. All right. Now where were we? There we go. I'll wait a little bit. Why not? Fuck. Force in the darkness. Alright. Go to the Golden Coals. Yeah, see, I forgot those little things here. Woo. Let's see here, level up. Shoot. Should level my mana here. See here. Toughness. Let's see now. What's this here? Alchemy. Keep an eye on ingredients. Blacksmith. I still got a long way to go. All right. Let's see here. What quest I had to do? Originally, boom.
Hello there.
Should probably put some of the stuff in the my bank. There's like a quest logs here. Now quest items. Heavy armor. All right. Be a journal. Here we go. Quests. Main quest. Skywatch, alright. Alright, okay, where's the bank again?
Hello there.
Where am I? Oh, well, there, okay. Ah, fast walk there. Fast travel there, but screw it, let's walk. Find something interesting on the way there. Now, it's been a while since I played this, folks, so, you know, don't worry. Don't be surprised if I die a couple times. Okay, jump. Full sprint. Strike, strike. Luck. Power strike. Dodge. Dodge. Cut this tree down. Crap, sneaky. First person to do. Please tell me some XP I got now. Flame strike. Okay, I'm getting a feel for now. Three sky shards. Special. For magic. Alright. Let's modify them. Let's see, put in his torch and go. Increase another check to do. Dragon Claw, Venom Claw. Oh! Hello! Hello there! How you doing? There we go. Alright. Last one for you. Let's get moving then. Let's keep moving, folks. Before I go back, let's pretty darn far back. Ha ha. Alright. Yeah. I thought I had a second weapon equipped. Let's check. Let's see, a second weapon. Maybe not hit high level, or maybe not high level enough. Not high enough level yet to equip a second weapon. Alright, folks, let's see, let's keep walking. What are you doing? And then... Ah, man, I hate those things in, Elder Scrolls, in Oblivion. I hate those darn things. So some items then.
Running orders to Matisan, but I can stop for a moment. What do you need?
Well, got him. Better take that too. Why? Just because. Further up the road then, alright. Let's see here. What do we got around? Yeah, my head. Yeah, headache or just still waking up. Yeah, okay, scoot around. That's an email. What was in here? Check it out.
Ladybug.
Yeah. Here. Like someone's been through here already. I like your style, sir. Kill everything I said. Kill everything. Alright. Well, I could wait for the monster to respawn, but never mind. They all seem pretty weak too, so. Time for me to get out of here anyways. Got no quests here to do, so I'm just getting out of here. As soon as I talk to this Captain something, Tenon, whatever his name is, I just gotta get rid of some of the stuff here. Excuse me. If you hear a snoring sound, it's my dogs. They're sleepy. They're sleepy little dogs. I'll also keep a lookout for any material here, like mining material. Before blacksmithing to anything else. Blacksmithing and probably wood making. For the armor, at least, for the shield, at least. You think that'd be, you think the shield would be also in the blacksmith, but I guess not, yeah. Right. Rice. Rice. Shrine? Huh, I guess I'm not far away then. Ha! See here, let's look around. Nothing here, sadly. Alright. Did we get a bank here? I don't remember. Yeah, they do got a bank. I'm good. I could just store some stuff in there. Hail yourself.
Hear now the lesson of the divine body.
Hail!
Honey beer. They put honey in beer. Did you know they could do that?
No. I did not know. A chef?
We're still getting set up, fair traveler. Offer you something to tide you over?
Let's see here. What do you got? Oh, I got chicken recipe, I think, actually. Did I notice? Well, I noticed already. Whatever.
Greetings.
Greetings. How you doing? Salutations. Ha ha.
Welcome to Skywatch. Your message arrived ahead of you, and they're expecting you up at the mats.
My message?
Yes. I know you must have been concerned about the messenger. He made it through safely.
All right. Good luck.
If you need us, the Marines have your back.
The Marines? All right.
Stars, yes. The Festival of Defiance, an annual celebration of freedom and victory. Skywatch retaken from the Sloed in the wake of the Thracian Gambit.
We're the Sloed.
You know how the Khajiit are like myrrh, but cats? Imagine that, only with slug-toed things. They're a Betmer race, Beastmer, and their empire once ruled the seas of southern Tamriel.
Hmm.
Queen Irene has come to our town as part of her tour. While she's here, the rumor is that she's going to bestow a great honor upon Estri. Estri's already the cannon reeve of Skywatch. Be interesting to see what's next.
Really? What's going on?
Stars, yeah. The Sloed released a disease, the Thracian Plague, on an unsuspecting Tamriel. A catastrophe late in the First Era, if I remember my history correctly. They infected sea beasts and sent them to run ashore all along the coasts.
Crazy.
Not sure what else there is to say. Mass death, military gambits, and the poor Khajiit lost more than half of their people. We showed them, though. The All Flags Navy took the fight to their homeland and slaughtered them. Nasty. After the Sloed released the Thracian Plague, they capitalized on the chaos it caused. They moved in on cities along the coasts, sacked them for goods, and enslaved the folk that lived there.
Interesting. Gotta pull my fingers here.
A few years, but we've never forgotten. It took the All Flags Navy to free us with aid from a resistance in the streets. Never again.
All right then.
Hail.
Interesting. Lore. I'm wondering if I look at the lores and just read them. All right, before I go there, let's look around. The bank should be over there in that direction. I believe it's this building. Yeah, breaking and entering, bounties. Oh, totally missed it like an idiot. Breaking and entering. I might try that. Become a thief. Join the Thieves Guild.
Hail.
Oh, I have to work on my sneaking though. Gotta work on that. Not very good at sneaking. I see.
Hello.
Welcome. Shall I attend to your account?
Alright. A secret draw. Deposit. Deposit some gold, alright. I'm gonna get ahead and withdraw here. Never really had those things. Let's look at that. Vision. A lot of vision here. Maybe I can make some food out of it. Souls 10 and 10, 19. Alright. Why not? Mm-hmm. face it at me.
Welcome.
I need gold. Alrighty. Let's keep moving in. Got here any useful stuff here? Cards level 15, one of a silver 2. Am I in the guild? I don't remember. I don't think so. Not with this character now. Yeah, you're right. Not with this character. Not in the guild with anybody. Try to join a guild.
Hello there.
Alrighty. Cat people. There's a lot of quest markers outside, I think. Let's check it out. Actually, you know what? I better just sell this equipment so I can have room. My ankles!
Ugh, these sweaty workers, always getting damp on my chairs. You look the respectable sort, though. Get you something?
Let's see a cell. Yes. Two-handed. Equip on bind. Thermoballs. Keep one of these, then. Let's see. There we go. I'll never catch some. Waste of space. Oh well. I'll just get rid of them anyways. Here you go, have them all. As for the stuff, good. Very good.
I've been at my post for so long, I can barely stand.
I can barely stand. Does it turn dark? Good. I think all get neither goddamn this daylight cycle.
I'm in a foul mood.
Yeah, you're fine. Go on through. These folks still need to pass inspection.
Rain. It's raining. Okay, I don't need to do that one then. Alright, let's do that quest then. Let's get the quest going. Is that any space? I'm pretty good for now. Let's get your gear here. There we go. What did I say? What did I say? Alright. Ooh, some more quests. Some magic.
Over here, initiate.
Okay. I'll do this guild quest later. I kinda have to do those things anyways, I want them all work together and stuff in the end, I believe. And the end.
Hey,
I say the end just about the means. Alright.
I can assure you, if the Veiled Heritance is in Skywatch, they will be found. I believe you, Estri, but the Royal Guard will aid in the search. This is non-negotiable. Very well. If you will excuse me, Your Majesty, I have much to do.
Over here.
I will talk to you. But for now, let me just run around and steal everything. Still.
Such a big mansion. This one is the best cleaner. Even shines the lady's jewels.
Huh. Interesting. Yeah. Just around a little bit.
Looking for Razumdar? Follow the... me. Just follow.
I'm following you. We're moving? We're moving. Yep. Alright. Ooh, secret passes. Not illusion.
Perhaps now you recognize Razumdar, yes?
Why disguise?
Skywatch is a dangerous town. Today of all days. You know of the festival, Estri's ceremony, yes?
Say more about.
To cement their relationship, the Queen plans to elevate Estri within the Thalmor. Everything must be perfect. The heritage. Raz has word the veil has fallen on Skywatch. They plan to attack the royalty, make a statement. We need someone to find the cell and snuff it out. And by someone, Raz means you.
Yay.
It is a pleasure working beside you, my friend. Start at the Barbed Hook Tavern down by the docks. Use the phrase, the wine here is made with Alikir grapes. Raz is certain that will get you somewhere. Take the earring Raz used to disguise himself. You won't get far under the veil looking like that.
Alright, thanks. First, look around a bit. See what we got.
Hail.
Hail.
Hail!
Hail. Hail, sir. Alright, I think most of the information I unlock
already. Hello.
No. Run.
Alright, let's put on that disguise then. Already equipped, okay. Let's do it then. Let's do it.
Hello.
Over there. Fighters Guild. What's this here?
Greetings. Hey there, friend. You looking to run a frog?
Sure.
Maybe you can help me out. If you can get a frog, I can let you in on a secret that will guarantee a win. I bet on your racer. We split the coin.
What are you
talk for? To Hadras or Sylvanir. They've both got runners. Otherwise, you could talk to one of the foreigners. Who knows what they have? I've got this, frog chow here. It'll get your critter out in the front for sure. Just have to be careful. Feed it too much and it'll get slow. Don't feed it enough and it won't come in first.
What's that?
Bugs and, some alchemical reagents. Don't worry, the little hopper will be fine. I may be a little desperate, but I wouldn't hurt a frog.
Why you can't even run a frog?
I'm in a little bit of trouble, and Malian over there has banned me from running any more races. Only way I'm going to get out of debt is to bet on someone else's frog.
Huh.
A job? Ha! Oh, that's a good one. A job? I've got this, frog.
Oh, okay.
Bugs, and, it's taken me some time to get my special chow right. I lost some races even though I had some sure bets, and now I'm in a little bit of debt.
Alright. I'll deal with you later then. I'll deal with a frog race later. Ah, shit. That's a fancy looking ship there.
Hello.
Hello. Hello there. Hello there.
Ah, the Patriot! Let me get a look at you. You look about right.
Mm-hmm.
Stars, yes, you might be just the right type. We'll need to test you first. If you've been around Skywatch at all today, you've seen the Royal Guard, right?
Yes.
They're in the way. End the threat they represent to our cause. Return with a blade, and we'll move on to the next step.
Obtain a sword from the Royal Guard, alright? Alrighty then. Trying to find here or something. Socializing.
Greetings.
There we go. So everybody can hear me.
Tell about it.
I play this game. I need to get my friend back on this game. I need to get back on myself. I think it's fun playing the Xbox. Playing the Xbox version is quite fun. Yeah, a lot of things to get back on. Have to go my line. Where was that? I can't be glitching out on me. You.
Do something for you? Get out of here! Another word and I'll have to bring you to a magistrate. Hold on, hold on. Just take it. I'm here to guard the Queen, not fight every maniac in the street.
I'm just here to guard the damn Queen right now, fight every goddamn maniac on the street. Ah, maniacs! Maniacs! Alrighty. Do 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 do. Hey, Ladybug, what you doing? Dog's trying to snuggle on me again. Now, sleepy dogs. Alright. See what you want. Get the sword.
I'm impressed. As I expected, you're not just recruit material. You could be an officer. Let's drink a toast to your health.
Bonza.
Drink up!
Oh. As usual. And you're naked. Why? Welcome, recruit. The Veil. Where am I? Awesome, better.
It's about time. You're heavier than you look. Welcome to the Veiled Isle. You're just off the coast of Skywatch. Our own private training ground. You've been chosen to join. A cut above. An officer of the Veiled Heritance. You can see the Black Soul Gem here. Place your hand on it. Good. You can come and go all you want, but first, you take the oath. Be sure you want this. You commit your immortal soul with this pledge. Repeat after me. I pledge my life and soul to the Heritance and the Veiled Queen. You've passed the first test of your initiation. Congratulations.
Hey.
You're a lucky recruit. The Veiled Queen herself will be making a speech in support of the cause. You'll be able to see her firsthand. Assuming you survive the trials.
Trials? What trials?
Before you lies three trials. Endurance, intelligence, and strength. A Heritance officer must embody all three of these virtues, or they're no officer. I recruited you. Don't fail me.
All right.
Intelligence. Ammonia proctors the test, just up the path from here. Go.
All right, I'll go find those on the path then. A black soulstone. My soul. Come here. Catch you, you little bastard. Yes, yes. Alright. You know, I could put a C4 forward and be in this manner somehow. Then again, you know, they could still make it like single player, but it's like occasional multiplayer. Like someone comes in, like your game helps you out, kind of like Fable does. Like that, you know? Just someone, like one or her comes in. A mysterious one coming to help you out. Alright, thanks. Yeah. Or a friend. Give me your shit. All right.
You've come to test your mind. Learn if you have what it takes.
Yep.
The test is simple. I will give you a riddle. You choose from the items on these tables. One of them is the correct answer. Choose wrong, face the consequences.
Ooh, riddles. This is gonna be interesting, man.
Two bodies have I. Two joined into one. The more I stand still, the faster I run. I flip on my head. Some watch me with dread. What am I?
All right. That sounds like the hourglass. That's right.
You have chosen wisely. Are you ready for another question?
All right, tell me. What's next?
Answer this correctly, and our business is done.
Ask me a riddle, bitch.
Friend to soldiers, guardsmen, and mercs. Scarred from battle, unbowed by hurt. I always faced forward when battle is joined. When on the march, I watch from behind. What am I?
I'd say maybe a shield? Jeez. What is this guy? Kid Riddler? So a very small, very simple riddler? Simple riddles?
Well done. You've proven you have a well-honed mind.
Sound
now
like
you
an idiot.
Must prove your heart's endurance. Speak to Varastante, and she will begin your trial.
Yeah, your riddles are a joke, my friend. Hate to say it. You're not very clever. Not at all. Hourglass. Hourglass and shields, folks. guy's not very clever at all. More lore stories. Oh shit. That broke one?
For the trial of endurance? This is a race around the island, mind. Not a casual stroll. Think you can handle it?
Sure.
On my mark, magical pillars will appear on a set path. Follow the markers and keep to your feet. Oh, and wear the imps. Little bastards have sharp teeth. Ready?
We got some tours around here. We can explore now. Come on. There we go. Am I gonna make it? Probably not.
I heard what you did at the guard, Traveler. Auriel keep you safe. An impressive time. You've passed the Vale's Trial of Endurance.
Yay.
Alondere proctors your final trial, the Trial of Strength. Get going.
Alright then. First, let me take around and look around this island again. I have some awesome materials on the island that I could use for my stuff. Alrighty. I think my friend, not sure if he plays on anymore, but let's see here. Probably still give it up. Oh, wrong button. Sorry about that, folks. Had the wrong button there. Alrighty. Stick around a little bit before you set head in there. Let's see what I got. Material. No resistance. Okay. My island has an earring, puts the magical earring goes on, alright.
I'm in.
Yeah.
Alright. Alright, let's get this quest done then.
You guessed the old man's riddles and ran a little race. Good for you. Ready for a real challenge? You fight. Mm-hmm. Every officer under the veil needs to know how to fight. Behind me is the combat ring. You'll go up against other officer candidates. Mm-hmm. I don't want to hear moaning. We've a long road to walk before we remove that heretic I ran. The Veiled Queen deserves only the best. So we only take the best. We'll see. Head up the stairs, join the melee. If you survive, you're in. Prepare yourself.
All right, then.
Come on. Well, that was unimpressive. I expect better from them.
Good work. You're tougher than you look. I get to welcome you beneath the veil. Do your damnedest to make the Veiled Queen proud.
Mm-hmm.
You're a fool, man. And you're in luck. The Veiled Queen herself will be speaking to the cause. The Veiled Council meets in the Grand Hall. It's north of here, near the top of the island. No, she's not here. She needs to stay safe, hidden. Uses a spell to speak with us by projection. Go report in with the Council, present yourself, and be known.
Ah, shoot. I was hoping she would come, so I'd just stab her right then and there.
Oh, wow. Well.
Grand Hall, huh? I hate these dungeons back in the day. Freaking hate these dungeons back in Oblivion.
Your dogs all tired out for, huh? Brr.
Search the recruits. One of Iren's agents is in disguise.
Damn it! They're here!
Taking these two here, you probably won't need them. Yeah, lady dog, what the hell are you doing? Now, nah, don't beat the puppy. She's just a puppy. She don't know better. She don't know better. Ah, there I come. Here I come to wreck your day, you stupid son of a bitch.
Idiots! Don't let them escape!
Light it up!
Lightning fist. Lightning fist.
Circle around!
That's right, come on. Great. For you, I'm a not unfortunate for you, I'm a mortal. Room secured. should really drink those snakes, then just pick them up. Alright. Drink some. Let's drink some, fine liquid. Here. I gotta recover my stamina here. Keep it at peak capacity. Secure the first room. I secure the second. Empty rack. Ah, oh, there it is.
You peasant. You think yourself clever. Did the filthy cat give you that little bauble? Or did Irene herself get her hands dirty? Did she really think she could sail home and we'd all bend a knee? As she invites mongrels and beasts to cavort in our cities? Deluded fool! No matter. With Mehrunes Dagon's aid, I will dispose of the false queen and rise as true leader to our people. I am the Veiled Queen!
Sounds like an idiot. Dude, you think Mehrunes Dagon is gonna stop helping you there? I don't know, he's gonna destroy everything. So as his ass gets out, he's not gonna honor his promises. Stupid idiots. Never trust the dead, never trust the Daedra. Especially Mehrunes Dagon. Information.
Here's 2780 PD.
Irene's spy is here.
Dispose of
it. Light up.
Is that your best? Not impressed.
I am not impressed.
Oh, clothing. Rank 6.
Yes, I did die, but I became back to life.
Thanks to the soul stone I had in me. Well, smart enough to take that away from me first. Bit of tea.
Jeez.
Food here, that increased my health here, oh yeah. Well, not increase it, but heal me. And boost my health. Oh, destroy this facility, destroy my factory. I am the Veiled Queen.
Can you enjoy my adventure?
Sure, I guess. Sure, you could join me, man, if you want. I can ring you a chair on my phone here. Ah.
Hmm.
Heck, if you like starting this out here, I want to try to start this out and everything, I could probably help you out level up a little bit. I'm not very high level or anything with this character. Started playing this game with my friend on my PS4 here. Well, I played it first on Xbox. Play as an Argurdian, maxed out, got the level cap in. I kind of stopped playing. You want to join me on my... Party invite. Sure. How you doing?
What's up?
Not much, man. Not much, dude.
Yeah, what level are you? Just wondering.
I'm level 10 right now. Oh, shit.
Okay.
What level are you?
I can definitely help you. That was what level I'm talking about. I got 4 characters.
Well, which one are you playing right now?
I'm actually just trying to level up my sorcerer, which is 21.
Alright then, some speed level then would be nice.
Yep.
Alright then, speed level time. Alright.
Here's what I've heard. What I've heard is, my friend, which is one of the most powerful people in this whole game, in any alliance, she told me she's got, if there were rank 16s anymore, she said, that every, she got all of her characters, which all 8 characters to rank 16 in at least 3 days.
Sheesh, that's crazy.
Doing only Cyrodiil, PvP.
I only PvP once. It was quite fun. Sally then joined back in.
Yeah, I've got a fun server that we could go on. But are you Ebonheart Pact, Daggerfall?
All Mirror Dominion here.
All right, so I'll have to go on my Aldemir. I'll have to make me an Aldemir character.
Alrighty.
I don't think I have my, because my other characters are Ebonheart and Daggerfall.
Mm-hmm. Yeah.
All right. I can make me one real quick. Let's see. Daggerfall. Yep. Create new character. Aldemir Dominion. I'm going to do. You know what? I'll go Breton, and I'll be a healer. Should I go sorcerer or should I go healer?
Well, I'm a fighter, so I guess healer. But if you want to be sorcerer, that's fine. I'm cool with that.
Yeah, I'll be sorcerer.
Alrighty.
Muscular.
Okay, talk to him again. Okay.
So how'd your broadcast been going?
Yeah, my broadcast's been going alright, I guess. You know, not a lot of people watch, but I mostly do it just for fun.
Yeah, just for the fun of it.
Yeah, it's for the fun of it, mostly doing it. it's not like I need people to donate mine. I get paid pretty well, so I just do it just for chasing giggles.
Yeah. What's your name? I'm just gonna put a random name. I'm just putting letters.
Fishlore, yep, 5000.
I have a guild if you would like to join.
Yeah, sure. I could join a little guild there.
Did you just say Sithis, by the way?
Sithis? No, I said Fish Lord 5000.
Oh, I thought you said Sithis Lord 5000. I would say okay.
Nah. You choose whatever you want, man. I'm just spying out words now.
I just freaking put YGBF something something something.
Yeah, I'm not very good at naming things myself, so I just.
I tried to go along with the game and try to make them, medieval, but yeah. That's kind of hard when everybody's taking it.
I know. I gotta put a 1-7i, it's gonna look retarded, you know? It's gonna look dumb.
Yeah, I know what you mean.
I'm not very good.
Skill point, Daedric summoning.
Yeah, I'm not very good at making up names for, makeup things.
I know what you mean.
Hello.
Let's see here. Put this in. There you go. There you go, little lady dog.
Alright, so.
Ah,
here we go.
Good.
Here.
Roz was beginning to worry about you.
I'll invite you to my group.
Alrighty.
And I will teleport to you.
Friend. She's inside
Alrighty
with
then.
The queen. Truly. Then we end.
Alright, so. Alright then. Sure.
I'll teleport to you.
Oh, sure. But too late.
You gonna kill me a thunderbug?
Yeah, kill some thunderbug. Or want me to teleport to you, or you want me to teleport? You're gonna teleport to me?
Yeah, I'm gonna teleport to you because you're in a higher level area, so it'd
yeah,
be better for me to teleport to you.
Sweet.
You just gotta. Alright. Go.
I'm gonna
social. Travel to player. I'm traveling right now.
Alright, there we go.
I'm in. Here, you're in Eridon.
Yep. I should request the Wolfie there, so you should level up, I think. With me.
Yeah. Please. If you're level 10, you're doing like level 10 things, or you're even probably doing level higher things.
Yeah. What the heck am I? Okay, there.
I've just been looking for like cool people, I would say. Like, I've been looking for people that seem cool, and you seem pretty cool.
Well, thanks.
You're welcome.
You seem pretty
so
cool.
You're
too,
way down
so.
There. Thank
okay.
you.
Alrighty, let's see here. Did I share this quest then? Let's see here. Share quest.
I'm running down there. Hold on, let me equip my horse.
Alrighty.
Look like a skeleton because all my armor sucks anyways. Put my horse and put my pet.
Heck yeah. I'll be right here waiting for you.
Yep. I'm coming straight there on my horse.
Can't walk to me?
No, I already did, but it spawned me at the waste shrine all the way
okay,
back at the city.
Okay, yeah. Yeah, I totally forgot
and
about
I'm here.
That. There you are. Alright.
Let's do it.
Okay, let's do this little quest then. Talk to the queen, I think. I gotta confront this heretic leader. Should be a quest thing.
Let's go.
Probably.
Stop this.
I mean, if you'll let me go in here, then maybe. Monster difficulties.
Yay.
What? What's monster difficulty?
I think because your low level is like.
We must
hard,
speak
yeah.
with you at once.
Razumdar, what's going on here?
What is the meaning of this?
Yeah, since you're low level, it's gonna be like these enemies pretty much will kill you on sight. Talk to the queen. What you want?
Speak quickly, please. This could be very bad for both of us.
They're both in danger.
I know. That's why Raz asked you to investigate the heritance.
Mm-hmm.
You failed. Surely this is a jest.
A jest, yes.
Estri doesn't even know magic.
And she's
it's
escaped.
All right, my agent. You've done the Dominion a
Good
great
job, queen.
Service today. With Estri must pay for this. It's more subtle than mm-hmm.
Why are you doing that? I'm looking around the place for something to steal for money.
But my eyes tell me the cannon of the supports the veiled.
That's what I do. Like, I've got 40 grand in the bank just from stealing.
Make sure it's
I need to start stealing stuff just to get some cash.
Ooh.
Yeah.
I just got a recipe over here.
Oh, sweet.
It's a, spicy beet salad.
Nice.
Alright.
Dragon Ring Grease. Did you get the XP or no?
Hello.
For what? Oh, hold on.
For the wing thing.
I think? No, I don't think I got it. Because I didn't get the quest, but.
Oh, okay. That's weird. It says like a sure quest.
It's because you. Yeah, I would have got it if you would have just started it when I got here.
Alrighty.
But that's alright.
Alrighty then.
What I'm gonna do is I'm gonna make you
party leader.
Leader, yeah. So I can do your quests.
Yeah, that's the problem right there. Okay, now let's try again. Let's see here. Journal quests to break dawn. Share. Crush every group. All right. You got it?
I think so. Hold on. It doesn't show up, so maybe not. But I'm not.
Then they fix that little thing. Because it says I can share quests, and yet I can't share quests, you know? You don't get experience with it. You could probably do it with me, but...
Yeah, but I don't know where everyone is, so hold on. I'm just going to follow you. I could still be able to kill things, which would give me XP.
Oh, yeah. Good idea. If I could find a dungeon around here, I could probably just go in there and kill some things.
Yep. Since you're level 10, you have enough for the dungeon.
Alrighty. Alright. Dungeons.
What I could do... Did you know you could group dungeons, right?
Oh, yeah. Oh, yeah, definitely.
Like, with different alliances?
Yeah, a little bit. I think so.
I mean, we could do that with my higher level, and then I could freaking power level you really hard.
Good idea. Because I kind of beat this game before on my Xbox with my from our Guardian. So kind of just moved, just piling my way up here.
I would love to power level too. Power leveling's like awesome.
I know. My friend right now is playing on my computer. We have like another friend who hasn't played Diablo in a while, so he's kind of like super low level. So he plays he's all at Paragon level.
You know what happened? I had like freaking Paragon 2000 or like whatever the max was on a couple of my characters. And then my mom tried to change the password on it so she could play and she would remember what it was. And she got the account locked up so we could never get into it again. And I had World of Warcraft with like level 100s. Freaking. That took forever.
Oh man, that sucks. I'm glad my parents don't
all
play
that time
games.
Was wasted.
Mm-hmm.
Yeah, my mom tried to play and then she quit right as she messed up that mistake.
Oh man. I haven't played Warcraft in a while. I'm mostly just waiting to.
Alright, hold on. You gotta leave the group again.
Alright, sure.
Welcome.
Yeah, sure.
I can invite you. By the way, I got a bounty of 2,000. Oh god.
Oh.
Guards. Luckily, I'm a healer though.
Mm-hmm.
On this class, I'm a summoner, healer, tank, and damage.
Not bad.
I literally created that. Oh, and then I've got a saber cat and my guard chasing me. How fair is that? Level 42s.
Nah, not fair at all.
Get on somewhere.
I haven't played World of Warcraft in a while. I kind of stopped playing like a few months ago. Kind of just waiting for a Legion to come out so I jump back on it again.
Yeah.
Oh hey, Tony, right, you just woke up.
Yeah. I woke up like maybe 5 minutes ago.
Yeah, to talk to my roommates here.
Yeah. I woke up about 5 minutes ago and I hopped on looking for people to play with.
Oh crap.
Like, I was up until maybe 6 in the morning.
Alright, here we go.
So I was tired. Alright, and we can do one of my dungeons here and then you can just teleport to me. So.
Alright, teleportation. Here we go, group.
Do.
Current group. It's you.
We won't do my level because you'll just get wrecked.
Yeah.
Your level.
My level. Yo. Oh, man.
You can't teleport to me right quick. I gotta be in the dungeon right now.
Okay.
I'm picking a dungeon for us. We'll go. You know what? We could do the closest one that's actually on Argon.
Yeah, sure. Which one's the highest one right now? On Argon?
Banished Cells is probably the highest one on Argon right now. So here, I'll travel there.
Yeah, tell me when you get there and I'll teleport to you.
That's
right. Yeah, group.
How much money do you have in the bank?
With this character?
Yeah.
With this character, not a lot. Not a lot right now. It's been a while.
No, because your bank switches from all characters.
Oh, this here? Oh, no. I was playing this with my friend back not too long ago. Started playing with this with my friend, but we kind of stopped at level 10. Because, like, a bunch of video games came out and start playing those.
Yeah.
So I got
distracted.
Right,
I'm here.
Okay, then. Teleportate.
I'm summoning my crap right now.
Turn group. Travel.
Waiting for everything to load back in. I think it's actually called... I'm not sure what the quest is called.
Dude.
Yeah, I'm killing the Banekin for you right now.
Oh, sweet. Banishment calls. Banishment cells.
This is on Auradon.
Yeah. There you are.
That's good.
Right.
You gotta talk to this dude. He gives you a quest. Yeah.
I'm talking real quick then.
Well met. Three of my comrades.
All right, we're going in.
All right, let's do it. All
right.
No, that's not the right way. It's this way.
I'm also working on my smithing and stuff.
Yeah. I mean, I can give you ores if you want.
I like doing that myself.
But how's my healing?
Healing's pretty good, I guess. Yeah, there we are. Boom.
Let's go.
Alright, let's run.
Be careful down here. It's not a boss, but it's like a mini boss because how hard he is.
Wait.
Cynical.
I see him.
Yeah, he just got a lot of health, but he's level 10 for me, so he's not too hard.
Yeah, I see.
I'm watching your health, so.
Thanks. Alright, trying to get rid of the trash here. Unless he spawns those trash, if so, I'm just gonna leave him be. Banish Royal Guard.
Are you getting XP for this?
Yes. Again, like, why not I'm currently getting
for how
40,
much?
Currently.
Whoa! What is killing us so bad?
Eight.
You're on somewhere. Yeah, that's probably true. That was funny.
Yeah. No, it wasn't. It was horrible. You're a horrible person for laughing at it. It was a test.
But you're laughing too, so we're both horrible people.
I guess so.
There goes that fire attack again. It's whatever that fire thing is. That's wrecking us.
That is wrecking us. There we go. Again,
now we've got some imps.
Yep. Again, 44 for each one. I love the fact you could be a wizard and have, like, wearing armor and stuff on it. I like the fact just... There are classes, but...
Oh, I have magical armor, by the way.
Oh, sweet.
You see how I'm, like, this... The skill I'm using right now, wait, you see it?
Yeah.
Like,
yeah,
where
I
looking
see the
ghostly.
Yeah,
it's electricity hurricane.
That's awesome.
It's super powerful. Instead of using magicka though, it uses my stamina.
Oh, that's cool.
So it's a lot easier. Instead of using all my magicka. Oh yeah, here comes his life steal attack.
Oh no.
He just steals up your life.
Yeah.
I'm saving my magic up until he's using the attack on me. I'll be fine.
Oh yeah. Definitely you'll be fine. I'm kinda worried about here. Uprooted. There we go.
There's some healing if you need it.
Alright, thanks.
Just come near him and there's healing.
Alrighty. I see it.
I can barely take any damage from him when I'm healing. Oh! I'm stuck. I can't use my healing! Good game. Mm-hmm. Use my heal.
There we go. Ah, there you go. Die.
Dead. Can you loot him?
Yeah, I can loot him.
I can't. It's because he's too low of a level, but you loot him.
Yeah,
loot
true. Alright then. Sweet.
Now let's leave and let's go to the next boss.
Next boss. Roll.
Next boss isn't that hard. It's just a clan fear.
Ah, sweet.
Actually, that was probably the hardest, not even the hardest boss here. Alright, on the next boss, like the last boss, you're gonna have to attack some orbs.
Orbs, alright. Okay, this
and
boss
I'll have to tank, I'll have to tank the boss. We have to kill these guys here first, and then the boss will spawn.
Alright, get rid of trash then, alright.
Yep. Wherever you're at, there's some major healing for both of us.
Ready.
Ah.
Heal damage here.
You know what? Screw you guys.
Burn everything.
I have a huge Atronach right now.
Sweet.
Go. Get out of here. Get on my level.
You done all those chains? The anchors?
Hold on. Yeah, I've done not all of them, because there's a lot. But I've done a lot of them.
What delightful folly is this? The keepers have enlisted an outsider to face me?
Stupid vein can. There's major healing in the group of them.
Alrighty.
I just used all my magicka.
Oh no.
But at least I have like a thing, a ring, a necklace that restores my magicka by a lot.
Yeah. I definitely
and it's part of a
on.
Set.
Ooh.
It's part of a set, and my friend won't let me get the other part of the set.
I see. What now? Are we supposed to push these buttons on the wall then?
Yeah, go push the one over here.
Alright, I got it.
Then I have to like break some stuff. Here's my friend. Ready. Is it alright if he joins?
Yeah, sure, why not? More to marry.
You wanna join us?
There are easier ways to prove your bravery, mortal. Turn back!
Alright, let's go. Shatterin.
All right,
and you watch out for the shadow, so here. Come near him in the healing.
Alright. See the shadow.
Just attack him.
Yeah.
Here, I'll take care of the shadow if you want me to. Check,
sure.
Shadow's dead. I get
there
out of the
Put my banner here. Throw fire damage to hurt anybody.
Nope. Yep. That's what it's supposed to do.
Yeah, but we don't count them
as
people.
Sweet. That's funny. Let's do.
I got 308 out. 308 for him.
308?
Yeah.
Like what, gold?
Yeah, gold. But I think it was XP. I'm almost done leveling up to like level 11 now.
The more enemies, the merrier.
Right.
Come on after me.
Down.
I'll take care of the ranged dudes.
Ready. I got the melees in. Alright, there you go. Armor.
Let's go!
Wow.
Boss isn't that hard, by the way. Just get by me if you need healing.
Ready?
Healing!
Healing time.
Fuck!
Fire attack.
Oh!
Right.
Where are you?
Oh,
where
damn.
Are you?
I'm down.
Hold on. I can't get you.
Yeah, don't worry. I got a soul stone here. Just res myself.
I hate how they don't let you revive yourself during a boss battle. It's kind of stupid.
Yeah. Good. That's true. I know. Like, I gotta go all the way back and. Trying to fly all the way through the trash again just to get to him. You know?
Yeah. Can you loot him?
Hold on. See to him. No, he's probably nothing to loot on him.
Probably. But you, I know you got XP.
Yeah. Is your friend's gonna join us?
Yeah, Canadian, you gonna join?
Patience, Araldor.
Yeah, do you need a group invite?
And Imeril is still unaccounted for. We'll need her to face Willis.
You following? Alright, let's go.
Alright then.
I think it's down here. Yeah. Spawn on my crap.
Spawn. Come here.
I wanna attack them all.
Alrighty.
And I'm gonna save something. It'd be an epic tank.
I know.
There we go.
So you like one-handed weapons, don't you?
Yeah.
One hand and shield.
One-handed arm, sword and shield here. My Argurdy on my Xbox One is double-handed.
Hold on, you're level 10. When you hit level 17 or 20 or 19 or something like that, I've got some really nice one-handed weapons for you. What? What?
Yeah, send you a friend request so I can see you online later.
Yeah. Let's do... What does it say?
I don't know what's good about that, man. My only guess is probably restart or try to take it off and then
restart to PlayStation.
It. Yeah, that's probably definitely
help. Restart your whole PlayStation. Alright. You ready?
Yeah, this is a, yeah, I'll just
got another boss
some, on. Just kind of lose some stuff around here. Chest and everything, loot it, you know?
Yeah, hold on. I want to fight these scamps first. Let's fight these. Oh, nope. Here, never mind.
Never
mind. Of course, he wants to come after us. He wants to come after us.
Yep.
Come near him for healing.
Alright, healing time.
I'm not using all of it.
Alright.
I'm going to save a bit.
Alright. Let's see, he's got quite a health there. I need her to build his, my little ultimate.
Quite a health then. Where are you?
Yeah.
Yeah.
Alright, okay, you little scamp. Hit the scamp with the fireball. Oh god, I hate the scamp and Oblivion. It's so annoying.
Yeah. They were the worst things ever. Even worse than bosses.
Oh yeah, the Daedra and stuff.
Because they were, it wasn't that they were hard, it was just that they were so annoying and came out of nowhere.
Yeah. Alright, that again. I think I got one more help, thingy. One more soul stone.
Alright.
Waiting for the battle to end. I don't know.
If you, alright, look. Here. Here's a tip.
Oh.
Respawn.
Oh. Yeah, I responded.
And give me your soul gem, and I can revive you if you get down instead of having to, kill him.
Yeah, good idea. Let's see a group.
What? Restart your PlayStation. Okay, that's even better.
Yeah. You probably want.
And your account stay on there. Like, I still have my. I delete my other games, and I still have everything on them.
All right. Let's see. Item. Here, soul gems, raw day.
I'll give you something too, I guess.
Here you go, soul gem and 3 soul gems. There you go.
I'll give you. All right, those are nice. I will give you some. Oh, one-handed, I guess.
Sure, I'll take it.
I have a lot of them, unless they're all bound. So hold on, I'll give you. This one and this one.
Sweet. Alright. Then trade. Sweet.
Two one-handed.
Sweet. Ah, sweet. Got some nice items from that guy. Alright, just need to look around and loot everything.
I talked to him. Let's go.
Right.
You gotta talk to him too, but.
Yeah, so I'm gonna look around and loot everything here. I'm a bit of a hoarder. When it comes to video games.
Yeah.
We're fortunate no one has perished. We need to attract. We need before he.
You said what?
He can fill the tale. Relisus.
The tail. He can sort.
I can delete them when I want to.
Imoril will live.
Yeah.
It usually won't be that long. It usually does not take really 8 hours or days.
Yeah. I got my tanking thing.
Alright.
Now here. I'm gonna heal us right quick.
Alrighty.
Right here.
Magic.
Let's go. Let's kill these dudes and the bosses downstairs.
Alrighty. I'm gonna save my ultimate for the boss then.
Yeah. What is your ultimate?
Throw down a banner. Let's see.
The shackle.
Yeah.
Alright. Let's kill these dudes. We gotta go after that sentinel first.
Sentinel? Alright.
It's just the hardest out of them all.
Alrighty.
Healing in the middle.
Alrighty, good.
What do sentinel was?
Sweet. Come on. Ready. Oh, watch out. Shoot. My little stamina. My magic. There we go.
You get one, I get the other.
Ready.
There's a bit of help over there by that mage. Yeah. I'll take the mage.
Okay. Well, mage they're all dead. Yeah, they're all dead.
I need to remake my armor and everything.
Yeah. Mm-hmm. Let's see here. Alrighty. Ooh, some chests.
Take the chest.
They got these darn mages.
They're behind you. You got a soldier.
I see him. Alright. Clan Seer, that's what those things call? The Triceratops
Clan
Seer. Clan Seer, yes.
Yeah, I have one.
Awesome.
It's over here fighting these two guys on its own, so I'm gonna heal it. You see it now?
Yeah,
you look behind
him.
You?
Yeah, I see him.
Alright, what I'm gonna do here is I'm gonna delete them. Here, I'm gonna go to my character. Wait, do you need healing? Oh!
Yes, I do. I do. Thanks.
Alright, so hold on.
Alright,
I'm gonna go to my character and I'm gonna take away my clan fear.
Alrighty. Gotcha. You got a soldier behind you.
Alright.
Got him.
Now, here. I'll show you where to stand. We'll kill this soldier, but keep that mage. We can kill it real easily. Just come over here, and what I want you to do. Just wait right here because there's gonna be the orbs that are gonna pop up.
Right.
And they'll heal the boss, yeah. They'll heal the boss.
Okay.
Now, go. And I could just tank the boss. So here he comes, be careful. You'll see like orbs or something. Now here's the boss.
Alright.
Alright, run, get away. Oh, he's coming at you.
He's looking at me. He's looking at me.
Get on me.
You're a werewolf, I know.
Oh, it's like this. There it is.
Orb.
See? Alright, come on. I gotta get him away from you.
Okay, let's
get away from
you.
The red circle. Oh, is he coming up? Yeah, get away.
That's right. Go on,
get on me.
Chase me, yeah.
Now go. Go back over there. There's one of the orbs.
Oh, shoot.
I got it.
You hit me?
Yep. I got it. Just be careful, BG. Just be careful. He's spawning another one. Where are you?
Oh, fire.
Dang it. Here, hold on. I gotta heal. I'm putting my healing things up and then options. This is what I meant. This is what soul gems are for.
Yep, I see.
Ah, that's stupid. Thing's getting away.
I need to keep moving around, but you keep them away from me.
Here.
I'll keep an eye on the orbs. What the heck?
I'll keep them away from you.
Got it.
Here, I'll keep them away from us.
Yeah.
Yeah, I'll keep them away from the orb things.
Good idea.
No, get away from him. What are you doing? There we go. He's spawning an orb.
Alright. Damn it.
Did you get it?
I get knocked out every time he's looking at me. And
he's at full health again.
Okay, you need to get your critters over there. All of them, because one's too close to the stand here. Okay, there we go. Oh. Okay, I'm not doing much damage on those things, sadly.
Here, I'll kill him with you. Just be careful.
Okay.
I'm watching them spawn. Yeah, shackle.
Shackle him, please.
Here. Ah, crap. Dang it.
Okay. Oh, that's fire.
I'm healing. Get near. Can you get near me?
I would. Get away from me. Okay, get him. Heal.
Here, we need it. Here, you get him away. I'll take care of the orbs. Because you've got all three of my things.
Hey, come on. Hey, come on. Come on. Oh, dude. Okay. That's what he's doing. He's throwing light bulbs at me.
Dang it.
Come on. Over here. Over here. That's right.
Keep him over there.
Come on.
Who cares?
Alright. So keep throwing all those heals there and I could keep him alive. Keep him away from it.
Got one orb.
Good.
Stay right next to him. All right. You'll be safe.
Yeah. I will then. Yeah.
Yeah, we're fighting the boss in the bandit shell. It's like that dude that kept spawning the orbs.
I can lord him.
I can lord Rillis.
Rillis. Ready. I need a.
Alright,
yeah,
orb coming.
I want to get that one out here. I need to set up my items again.
Yeah.
Set up my healing potion so I can chuck them down. What? Yeah, man. You guys play Fallout 4?
Yep.
Awesome.
Both of us.
Awesome.
Here, I'm coming in. What's that?
You think a game like that would help you not have some fun with more playing it? I'm talking about even just little fighting friends during your journey. Kind of like
yeah, dude. Just one would be great.
Yeah, one or two.
I don't even need more.
Yeah.
Healing.
There we go.
You're safe. He's dead.
I'm safe. Yeah.
Level up.
Woo. Alright. 11.
And then you'll get more experience from the quest.
Ignore his words, keepers. Begin the separation.
I'm not confident this will work, Sirion. What are you lot doing? Oh, I do so love to see magic. Is that what this is? This isn't as grand as the spells I learned from the Daedra. But I've heard this so much from mortal Altman. Remember, children, you'll never keep me here of your own accord. Not when the Daedra fight for me. Perhaps you'd fare better if you had Daedra on your side.
His madness sneers delirium.
I think most MMOs now should have voice actors in it.
The High Kinlord.
Yeah.
By the Light Imperium, the keepers of the banished cells.
Well, I understand that made for every character, but a lot of main characters, you know what I'm saying?
Yeah.
Oh my, it looks like you've won. Old Rillis's days of freedom are over, it seems.
This bastard wouldn't be able to speak.
He shouldn't be able to achieve coherent thought. We'll have to watch. The prison's not perfect. I'll make sure of it. Thanks to you.
Alright, yep, new dungeon.
Alright.
We're going to a very hard one, I think.
Huh.
No, we'll go to an easier one. We'll go to Spindle Clutch.
Alright, you warp there then. I'll warp there, I'll follow you. Oh, sweet, got skill points.
Yep, you leveled up!
Yay. Alrighty.
No, if these guys were my level, it would suck balls.
Yeah, but definitely. Let's see here.
But I want to level you up before we do, try to do stuff my level.
Sweet.
Just so you won't die instantly.
Yeah. Yeah, definitely.
There's a quest here too.
Sweet.
Oh, you can teleport now, by the way.
Oh, sweet. Pretty sure he's looking.
Ooh,
sure
a pumpkin.
For sure, quit looking at my bed, little silly dog. Right,
silly dog.
Yeah. A couple of dogs on my bed right now. There he is.
Silly
dogs.
Silly dog. Talk to him.
You're not from the
company. Mm-hmm.
Did you get the quest?
Yep. Deadly whispers.
Oh, they're level 21s.
Perfect.
That's great.
Mm-hmm.
I get XP, you get XP. Oh.
Heck yeah.
Freak this in my butt.
Huh?
Yeah.
Sounds good. It looks like someone came through here, I was about to say. Someone came through here already.
Nope, they're all just spiders.
Spider.
Very, very hard spiders.
I'm getting 29 XP for now.
I'm getting like 76. Because they're so much higher than you, that's why you're not getting a lot.
I should be getting a lot though. Doesn't make any sense.
Yeah.
Okay.
It's because it's a dungeon, and it's whoever's the closest level to it. Yeah, gets more XP.
That
like,
thing.
Now, if we were outside and doing like freaking other things, you would get like 400 XP and crap.
Oh yeah, definitely. All right.
Why am I taking more damage than you? That makes no sense.
I don't know you.
No, like, we're in a dungeon and I'm taking more damage than him.
Yeah.
No. I still have my same amount of damage.
You should share the quest with me. Maybe I haven't shared a quest, that's why.
Did you grab the quest?
I grabbed the quest. It's Deadly Whispers. Play the first cave.
I've already did it, so.
Probably it then.
Oh, now you're taking damage.
Yeah, now I'm getting hurt. There we go. Lightning chain.
Now on the boss, you can't really fight it. It's kinda, you know,
yeah.
Hard.
Yeah, I understand. Definitely, I'm
it's
on
a level 21 boss.
Wait.
Whoa!
Ah, come on. Ah. Blocking. Burn, fire to burn. Oh, jeez. Should definitely use my soul things a little more.
Yeah, they are level 21s.
Yeah, but I don't probably got no soul gem for them, so I can't really capture her souls. Let's see, do I got soul gems? Let me check real quick. If I do, I'll probably just give them to you then.
Yeah.
That's consumable.
Alright, while you do that, I'm gonna try to just bring. Oh, here they come.
Never mind, no soul gems.
Just get down there and I'll just heal.
Right.
And then I'll go in with just take out the boss, take out the boss. Oh, get over here.
Oh, that was a one hit kill for me.
It says I don't have any soul gems. What? Didn't you give me like three already?
I gave you four technically.
Yeah. Why ain't it letting me use it on you?
Don't know. Probably because it's probably a mini boss, so it counts as a battle, so you know.
No, you could still revive them, it's just saying I don't have any soul gems.
Weird. That is weird.
I'm dead. Here, hold on. Waste Shrine, and then let's go inventory. Materials. Yeah, I have three soul gems. Aww. They're petty soul gems, so they're only level 9
oh,
things.
Oh, okay. Oh, that's probably why.
Here, you can have them.
Thanks.
If you want. Because they're not going to work on me or you, so you could have them because of yours anyways.
Alrighty, thanks.
Since I used since I'm going to be a nice guy and I used your soul gems, take that.
Yeah, sweet, man.
I mean, I did use 2 of your soul gems, and I think 250 plus 250 equals 2 soul gems.
I think so. Alright.
I think 1 soul gem costs 250.
I see. It's on fire. You found all the sky shards
eggs.
Yeah. You found all the sky shards.
I need I think I need one more. Yeah, one more to get a skill point.
One more.
I would really like that skill point.
One more, do you have them all?
No, not them all. That's all. Like, I don't have them all yet.
I see.
I'm probably close to, though. Here, yeah, here comes the boss. Here, I'm just gonna place a couple of healings and not all of them.
Yeah, good idea. Come on, Spider.
And for... Yes! Stunned him. Healing. Okay, okay, okay. All we gotta do is kill these babies.
Yeah, the babies are in the way. Backfire.
I'm watching your boss. I'm watching your health.
Yeah. Right there.
My clan fear's over there attacking the boss on his own. I need to go help him in just a second.
Got it. There we go. Banner down. A little burn. Fire chain.
Oh, get over here, get over here.
Moving.
Here, I'll take care of these babies with you.
Ready.
Heal. Generation. I made it to where you generate more health. Or not regenerate more, but regenerate faster.
Ah.
Don't let him eat the babies!
No.
That mama was out to eat his own babies.
I love it. Oh, nature.
Yep, don't you love nature?
I know, isn't nature wonderful?
Yeah.
Horrible creature. Definitely. Oh,
yeah. Mama eating her baby spiders. Definitely wonderful.
Only the strong survive.
Only the strong.
It's called
no
good parenting.
No eating your babies.
It's called good parenting.
Oh yeah, eating your babies to survive.
Yeah. Yeah.
I would say, like, the mom let the babies eat her, if she did.
Yeah.
But. Dead.
Good.
Yes.
Yes, finally.
And then we can both loot it, can't you, looter?
Yeah. Looting. Got a minor soul
gem.
Most of the stuff's a bit higher level than about a few, about 4 or 5 levels higher than me,
good.
But that's alright.
But it's good.
Oh, yeah. Some of the stuff.
Because now
break.
You can revive me if I get down.
Oh, sweet. Good idea.
Just a group of spiders. No bosses yet. There will be a boss just up ahead, though.
Alrighty.
Whoa!
Ooh, they got me there. Should have healed.
Holy
right.
Crap. Yeah, just revive. And then I'll give you my soul gem.
Alrighty.
My minor one.
Alrighty. Sweet. Keep all your minor ones in. All of them. And your
gold. Actually, never mind. You keep one minor one. What, did you use the minor one?
I just used the minor one.
Crap.
I should have more, though. I need to check.
Yeah, let's kill the spider and then you check.
Alright. Oh, now mine's another spider.
Here, just check. I can guard you. I can guard you.
Alrighty. I think I know why I'm not getting a lot of experience from the little guys, because they're just like the little trash mob minions, so you don't get a lot.
Yeah. Now there's a boss up ahead, by the way.
Okay, some supplies probably. Yep. Let's see. I got two minor and 3 pity. Yeah.
Yeah. Pretty good then.
We're pretty good then. All right.
Here, I'm gonna bring the whole group.
Wait.
Come to me and I can heal you.
Alright, I'm right here.
Whoa.
I'm right here, big daddy. sounds like thunder over here.
Wow!
Getting thunder in the day here.
Yep,
Florida.
He sounds like thunder because of my everything, really. my greater storm atronach and my tormentor use of lightning, and then my attack is our lightning hurricane. So,
awesome.
extra on lightning.
Well, you stop it. It's gonna rain over here. Rain where I'm at.
Where do you live?
I live in Florida right now. Well, I always have to live in Florida. The thunder season's over here.
Yeah, I was in Georgia, and then I moved to Wisconsin.
Wisconsin, huh?
Yep.
How's Wisconsin doing?
Oh, it's pretty rainy up here.
Awesome.
Pretty warm, though. Instead of it being extra cold, pretty warm.
Yeah, I see.
Alright, now for this boss, I'm gonna have to go werewolf, so... Werewolf. Oh, this baby's eating the brother! Stop! No eating your brothers.
Ow.
Messed up. Where you at? I got some healing for you.
Thanks.
He's eating another brother?
Yeah,
stop
yeah,
eating, people! No one likes that.
Nope.
Spiderism.
Spider part cannibalism.
Yeah, spider part cannibalism.
sounds like a song or a metal band.
Why am I taking more damage? That makes no sense.
Good question.
Are you a tank or are you like what?
I guess I'm a tank, I guess, maybe.
You take more damage?
I guess so. I guess so. I didn't look up my stats here. It's been a while with this character.
Oh, hold on. Alright. Don't fight yet. Hold on. My Clan Fear's over here taking down a thing over here.
I don't know.
There we go. Clan Fear's at full health. I got my werewolf ready. Let the boss spawn down.
Alrighty.
Don't fight it yet, though. You ready?
Yeah.
Go.
I'm ready.
And I can't hear you, by the way, so.
Alrighty. Keep.
Oh, run. Get out of here. He's coming straight for you.
Oh, no.
Get off of it. Stop it.
Hey, got me. Wait till the battle ends? I don't know.
I can get you once my werewolf's done, and it's done. Alrighty. Come on! Stop! Please! Let me be! Let me be! Hey guys, why don't y'all help a bit? Help.
I know. Error, resurrecting.
I had to respawn the mother, because being a werewolf was a bad idea.
Yeah.
Because I couldn't heal you, and I couldn't do anything.
Yeah.
Alright, so hold on. Let's do this.
Alright, do it. Do it, do it.
Stay near her. Yeah. I got my healing right up on her. Stop making babies.
That's
nature, but still.
Yeah.
Why are you up on him all the time? You gonna make babies with him?
No.
He's gonna make babies with you.
No, I think it's possible. Fire baby. Oh, shoot.
Well, it can be possible. The spider babies have the legs and the body of a spider and then the head of you.
Yeah. Spider baby.
Spider baby. Oh! I got you.
Yeah. Thanks, so.
Though. I'm resurrected and pending.
Pending.
And pending piece of crap.
Come on. Come on, you're ever going.
Whoa. I'm healing. All these stupid babies. We gotta kill the mother first.
I know.
Heal.
I'll use it.
Huh? How long until your ultimate's ready?
Right now.
Use it!
There we go. Alright, burn, burn! Bartend if you have to. You can.
Wah. Boom! Ow, it's dead. How you liking now? Getting double. Oh!
Oh, what the heck you just did there? I think I bit my head off.
Probably. I probably just made babies with you and you got tired.
Yeah.
Alright.
Resin.
Here.
Too late.
Alright.
Ah, good. I can loot it, I think.
My head is pounding.
I wonder can you?
Yeah. Just gotta unghost myself.
We'll get through this. Don't let the whisperers get inside your head. Fill it with pleasant thoughts.
Mm-hmm. Now, there is a really hard dungeon that has, like, maybe, I'd say 15 bosses in it.
That's a lot of bosses.
We could, if I could have my high-level friend help us, we could do it. But... Mm-hmm. He may be doing something.
No worries, then. No worries.
Look for survivors.
Going on
now
here?
We gotta kill these dudes.
I don't know.
Which is a good thing.
Yep.
Because they didn't help us. Time for us to get payback on them.
Alright.
All men turned on us. We had no choice. No options.
Oh.
My head. It hurts so much. What else could I do? It was them or us. They were insane, I tell you. Insane.
Get out of my head.
The voice. It speaks to my soul. I know what I must do. Kill them. Kill them all. The Whisperer demands it.
The Whisperer demands it. Darn right, yeah, sure. After we do all the hard work, heavy lifting, you know?
Yep. Obey. After the guys that we were helping wanted to kill us.
Yep. that's to say more stuff, what? Oh, darn, I can't move.
Yep.
Oh, that might take a move. Balance the weapon. Yeah. Alright.
I've already killed, like, two of them. Three.
There we
Four.
Go. Down.
We're gone.
Good.
Is that all of them?
Yep. I think so.
Not a boss here yet.
Alrighty. Corrupted.
Gotta get that healer though.
See him. Alright, healer.
I can't see if you need healing because when it said he left the party, I couldn't see your health.
That's alright.
It was in the way.
That's alright.
Three. You're kind of getting double teamed up here, aren't you?
Oh yeah, no kidding. Everybody loves me. Apparently.
I got just stunned. Yep. Even there. The spider mother.
Mm-hmm. What is that spider mother? That was terrifying. That was terrifying. Someone right there.
You lose you got raped by a spider.
Oh no.
Hey, stop drinking potions.
Yeah, I know. Yeah, hold on. Oh, you turned me or the enemies? Okay.
Back enemies.
Yeah. They were to do that. But it also makes sense. Alrighty.
Let's go.
Ooh. Gold.
I think there's a boss right here.
Yeah, hold on. Hold on real quick. Let me set up some things. I need to set up some items.
Now, here what I will do is when the time comes, I'll become a werewolf. Not off the bat.
Let's see here. Too high. Here we go. Sign it.
Alright. What I want you to do is stay back. I'm just gonna kill him.
Alright.
I'm gonna try to kill him at least. Werewolf time. They're coming straight for you. Run!
What? Oh no!
Oh, I'm dead!
You're dead. Oh, running.
Bye! You're gonna be chased by 40 million of them. Werewolf was the worst thing to do.
Maybe you should have gone vampire.
Wait a second, I think I did a glitch, I can heal.
Ooh, a glitch? Alright then. afford that real quick.
Right. I found a glitch to where I can revive when there's a battle starting.
Alright, okay, let me run all the way back there.
They wrecked. Yep, I'm running all the way back there.
Alright.
In my werewolf form.
Okay,
coming back to where we got wrecked at.
Alrighty. Still werewolf.
Yeah. Not anymore, I'm not.
Alright.
I can't move my character.
Oh.
Can you see my character?
I can see you. You're standing right there.
Does it say I'm moving?
You're like checking your map and unchecking your map there.
Does it say I'm moving right now?
You're moving? Oh, now you're moving. There we go. That was weird.
That was glitched.
Alright, I got my ultimate ready, so I'm gonna jump in there with you. And just
what happened
down
to everybody else?
Don't know.
Oh, they're spawning in.
It's still right there, my vision.
Oh, I see it's three of them.
Alright, throw them down. There you go. Whoa.
Whoa.
They are dangerous.
Oh, there they are. I found them.
They are dangerous. Okay, I'm rezzing myself here.
I'll rezz myself too. Okay. We could just walk past the bigger, get them from behind.
Let's do that. That sounds like a strategy. Okay, there's more of those dudes over there.
Yep, but we gotta kill these dudes first.
I know.
I'm spawning my crap first.
Good idea.
I'm just spawning everything I can.
Yeah,
armor.
I wasted a good ultimate.
But my magic can go back up. Alright. I can send my things after that healer over there. I want you to go straight for that healer, wreck that healer, and come and help me with the boss.
Stay with the healer? Alright.
Yep, go to that healer. Go!
Alright,
I'll handle the boss as long as I can. Strategy!
Strategy! No more heal.
Stupid healer! No, and you're dead.
I'm not dead yet.
Healing! I'm healing! Why am I not getting healed? Stop following me! I'm dead. I'm gonna die.
Not. You're still alive in my eyes. And I'm dead. Fine.
I don't have a soul gem.
Same here, gotta go.
So hard. We're taking like one by one. I just respawned at Waste Shrine.
Same here. The higher level, so my fire chain here can't pull them towards me, I get pulled towards them. You know?
Yeah.
Ugh.
Now, if they were like level 10s, you could pull them towards you.
Oh, yeah, definitely. Rah, pull them right towards me and then bam.
Oh. Hey, do you see a door here?
Door?
Okay, the door was like glitched for me. Alright, it's closed now.
Nah.
I just seen the door was there. Alright. I got a plan. Just let them all come after me. You stay back until I tell you to run in.
Alrighty. Now use the skill
come on
one,
after
I
me.
Guess.
Come on.
What now?
Come on in.
Alright.
There's healing right beside me. Let's go. Epic healing.
Alright.
We need to kill all the minions.
Ready. Where are the minions then? Oh, shoot.
I need to get rid of one at least. No! These freaking dudes suck.
Oh, man. We need another person on this thing.
Yeah. Like, I died from an attack of 8,500. No, not 8,500. 859, then 1,000, then 859,
859,
and then 381.
That's a lot.
A lot of attacks that have to kill me, but there's a lot of people, so it's easy.
Ah.
I'm gonna use one of these potions. They're not potions, but poisons.
I'm out of soul stones here.
Yep, so am I. We'll try this one more time.
Yeah.
And if not, then we'll go to a different dungeon.
I think we're calling the day here. I'm there calling the day. Yeah. I'll probably work on my Warhammer models.
Your Warhammer models? You mean on World of Warcraft?
No, no. No. I'm starting to play. Warhammer 40K.
Oh.
I got some models I need painted, or at least put together.
All right.
Let's try this one more time.
Let's go. For
the Whisperer. All right. Don't forget to set that friend request if you ever get on again.
Yeah.
Alright, heal. Heal myself here.
I won't let me heal!
Piece of...
Alright.
Well, that was a bit unfair.
So you're gonna hop on a different game, or you wanna go do a different dungeon?
I'll probably hop on a different game.
Alright, I'll see you.
See you later, man. It's fun. Alright.
It's fun. Oh, hold on. I'm gonna accept your friend request.
Ready. All right, end the stream right here.